Now, government has described gender-based violence as a national crisis.
The 19-year-old was allegedly attacked and raped.
Sister died in a road. Sister raped in the streets. A sister was fascinated after she said no would repeat. A sister was tied in a seat. She was wrapped with bed sheets. She was abused, beaten, and told to keep it a secret. A sister died in a road. A sister raped in the streets. A sister was fascinated after she said no would repeat. A sister was tied in a seat. She was wrapped with bed sheets. She was abused, beaten, and told to keep it a secret. All she wanted was to live a life without fear, enjoy your youth, and have some good time with her peers. All she wanted was someone to trust, someone to lend an ear, not to have a loved one mourning and drowning in tears. Even if she asked politely, but the man still continued to beat her, hurt her, even made her eat his own fluid. All of this wasn't her fault, but she still felt dumb and stupid. Now he has to cover up, or else his life is ruined. She avoided that quiet road, but she was snatched from the crowd. No one came to her rescue, but she was screaming out loud. She went missing for days, later her body was found. He confessed of the days, no regrets, he felt so proud. How many sisters are going to die because of a man? That she deserved to be raped just because she's a fan? That she deserved to be abused, grown just because of her outfit? She's a woman, she's a human, not just a mere subject. This in part, the perpetrators are living among us, our friends, cousins, brothers, and even our fathers. They eat with us, share drinks with us, deep down they're not like us. Now, which one it is? Cause they also twist not in my name like us. A sister died in a road, sister raped in the streets. A sister was fascinated after she said no one repeat. A sister was tied in a seat, he was wrapped in bed sheets. He was abused, beaten, and told to keep it a secret. A sister died in a road, sister raped in the street. Sister was fascinated after she said no one repeat. Sister sighed in the seat, was wrapped.